A celebration of life in honor of Fred Kahn, MD. A well-recognized leader in the field of light therapy, Dr. Fred Kahn passed away at age 95 in Canada. Dr. Kahn's pioneering work and leadership in laser therapy have contributed to a number of breakthroughs and treatment protocols that are constantly demonstrating high levels of safety, efficacy, and cost-effectiveness. Dr. Fred Kahn has been actively involved in laser therapy for many years and was the founder of Meditech International in Toronto, Canada.
Been out of school, they're swallowing aspirins or other analgesics, and they're dysfunctional and may even occasionally...
Dr. Fred Kahn was a retired vascular surgeon and the founder, president, and CEO of Meditech International Incorporated, which he founded in 1989. His company's focus has been to design and manufacture advanced laser therapy systems under the brand name of BioFlex. Dr. Kahn's medical career began as a graduate of the University of Toronto, Faculty of Medicine. Following 6 years of postgraduate studies, including a fellowship at the Leahy Clinic in Boston, Massachusetts, he spent almost 20 years practicing surgery in Santa Ana, California, where he developed an extensive surgical practice and was the driving force behind the development of a 250-bed general hospital. He is a fellow of the Royal College of Physicians and Surgeons of Canada and a diplomate of the American Board of Surgery, DABS. In 1982, Dr. Kahn returned to Canada and developed a medical consulting practice for both the government and private sectors. In 1988, Dr. Kahn led a team including researchers, clinicians, and engineers to design and manufacture devices and develop both standard and customized protocols to treat musculoskeletal disorders, including arthritis, sports injuries, spinal problems, trauma, wounds, and vascular problems. He was elected to the Spinal Hall of Fame for his original work in resolving complex and challenging back problems, including the cervical, thoracic, and lumbar spine. He continued to conduct intensive research along with the development of new clinical applications, particularly relating to traumatic brain injuries, TBI, and other neurological impediments. The benefit of laser surgery has been brought to the forefront of medicine by Dr. Kahn, who has performed over 20,000 major surgical procedures. According to the president of the North American Association for Photobiomodulation Therapy, Dr. Terance Baker said,
Dr. Fred Kahn from Toronto, Canada, has been a leader in photobiomodulation therapy for over 50 years. Dr. Kahn started his medical career as a board-certified vascular surgeon. Dr. Fred Kahn was a generous man. He always gave of his time and of his money to promote this young science. He was a visionary, and he would share his ideas freely with anyone. He never worried about anybody stealing his ideas or taking credit for his ideas. He gave freely from the heart. Dr. Kahn was passionate. He was compassionate and passionate. He loved treating patients with light. He ran two clinics in Toronto, one in downtown Toronto and one out in the community that treated over 1,000 patients a week. Fred Kahn was an extraordinary man, no matter how you measure him. Fred Kahn was a dear friend. He was a friend to many, and he gave all of us his knowledge, his expertise. He trained us, he taught us, he nurtured us. Fred Kahn is a legend. Fred Kahn, I love you and I miss you. All of us here at the North American Association of Laser Therapy, the World Association of Light Therapy, the board of directors, all of our patients here and throughout Europe, throughout Africa, throughout the five continents of the world, all want to stand and give you the honor and the ovation that you deserve. Thank you for a job well done.
Fred Kahn was a gift from God to the world, a compassionate healer, a brilliant teacher, a devoted researcher, an honored vascular surgeon who is committed to improving the lives of patients throughout the world using the application of low-level medical therapeutic light, PBM. A physician who loved his family deeply while serving humanity. His extraordinary work ethic and clinical insights will continue to inspire those who work in neuroplasticity and healing. Fred Kahn left the world a better place. He will be missed by all. Moses Adetiji, Executive Producer, NABN TV.
I'll always see your face, the corner of your smile, and all the little things no one will ever know. Like it was yesterday, won't ever fade away. Goodbye is just a word, I will never.